I'm Stacy Oswald. I'm from Granville, New York. And my sons are Kaiser, who's 2.5, and Caden, who is 6 months old today. I always knew that I would have my kids at the Snuggery. It's close to my house and part of our community, and I had always just felt like that's where I was supposed to be. The experience was better than I had hoped for, truly. I mean, I felt very supported. They were confident, they knew what they were doing, and they made me feel confident even though I had no idea what I was doing. So that was really lovely. Being 3 weeks early, he was right on the cusp of being considered premature. It turned out that he had jaundice and low birth weight. So he was admitted to the special care nursery for phototherapy treatment, and I knew he was safe. He was back there with the care team, and I knew he was in good hands. So my second son, Caden, was born on March 12th, and it was kind of when everything was just starting to get crazy with COVID. It was a scary time in general, but because I had already been to the Snuggery, I sort of knew what to expect, and I felt extremely comforted by that. I did interact with the lactation consultants, who were wonderful, and this time around with my second son, they were some of the only people that I felt that like I could reach out to as far as support. They said, we'll be here for you whenever you need us. So I called them actually fairly recently, and I said, hi, do you remember me? And they were great and just very receptive, and especially giving birth during the pandemic, like, I didn't have a lot of support people around me because they weren't allowed. So knowing that I could call the Snuggery for whatever I needed was incredible. It was like such a wonderful feeling to be able to talk to her again and say, I'm home, I'm doing it, and thank you for helping me. I do consider myself a Snuggery mom, and I'm very proud to have given birth at the Snuggery. Every time I talk about it, I can't say enough good things. Other friends that I've talked to have given birth at different hospitals. Their experiences have been very different. I am so thankful that we gave birth at the Snuggery. I remember being in the Snuggery, and it was around Christmas. So looking out the window and seeing like the lights on the trees outside, they say when you can't find your way, if you're swimming and you're upside down, to follow the bubbles. And I feel like those lights were my bubbles.